Welcome back students to our online platform, that is our school's YouTube channel. We are going to the chapter fractions. Today we will discuss how to multiply and divide the fractions, and yesterday we discussed how to add or subtract. Today we will discuss how to multiply or how to divide the given fractions. So here I have written two fractions, 3 upon 8 and 1 by 5. We have to multiply. So the first thing is that we are going to multiply like this. Numerator से numerator को multiply करना है, denominator से denominator को multiply करना है. Then we will get the answer. Now here 3 बच गया, 3, 8 5 है 40. Now 3 upon 40 is proper fraction and it is in the lowest form. Lowest form में क्यों है? Because 3 और 40 हमारे किसी की same table में नहीं है. Suppose here we are doing the same thing. 25, first of all we are supposed to multiply. 25 6 is 150 and 15 and 21 are coming in any of the table. किसी table में आते हैं या same table में? Yes, 3 की table में आते हैं. 3 की table में आते हैं तो इसको 3 से divide किया, 3 5 is 15, 3 7 is 21. So answer is 5 upon 7. The second method is, again we are writing the same number. So we are supposed to see if any numerator is coming, any numerator and the denominator are coming in the same table. We can see 6 and 42 or 6 or 5, not coming. 6 and 42, yes, coming. In which table? 3. 3 2 6, 3 1 3, 3 4 12. Or directly we can say these two numbers are coming in the table of 6, 6 1 6, 6 7 40. Similarly, 5 and 25. One we are supposed to take from the denominator side, one we are supposed to take from the numerator side. Dono ek side mein nahi lenge. 5 and 42, 6 or 25. No. One should be downwards, one should be upward. One should be from the denominator, one should be from the numerator. Anyone can be there. So 5 into 5, 5 5 into 25. Now here 1 1, then we can multiply. 5 into 5, 7 into 7. So 5 upon 7 is the answer. Here again 5 upon 7 is the answer. So by any of the method we will get the same answer. Here if we want to divide anything, 1 upon 2 divided by 1 upon 4. So we have to divide. How to divide? We will write the first term same. First term same. Then in place of division, we are supposed to write multiplication. When we are supposed to write the multiplication, then we are supposed to change the digits. The denominator will become the numerator and the numerator will become the denominator. Now 4 will go upside. Now 4 is the numerator and 1 is the denominator. Now we get to, now it is the multiplication, so we can directly multiply. 4 will be 4, 2 and 2. Now this is the lowest form? No, because 2 and 2, 2 and 4. That is 2 upon 1, the answer can be 2. If 1 is there as a denominator, means that is of no use. So answer is only 2. So here we can divide like this. Division, for division there is no unique method. We are supposed to go by the multiplication only. But to change the sign of division, division is same, sign को हमें multiply के sign में change करना है. तो कैसे करेंगे? Directly change करने के divide करके multiply के देंगे. But उसके बाद जो हमारी fraction है, वहाँ पे हमें interchange करना है. Numerator को denominator बना देना है, denominator को numerator बना देना है. Multiply सकते हैं, यहीं पे भी हम इसको कट कर सकते थे, 1/2 × 4/1, यहाँ पे भी हम कर सकते थे, 1 से 1 कैंसिल हो गया, 2 × 2 = 4, 2/1 = 2, 2 is the answer. So you are supposed to go through the multiplication and division of the fractions. This topic of multiplication and division of fractions is for the classes 3rd onward. 3rd class ke students bhi isko karenge, 3rd, 4th, 5th. Especially those students are supposed to perform the multiplication and division. You are supposed to select any fractions by yourself. Practice kar sakte hain, koi bhi fraction lenge, unko multiply divide karke dekhenge. And you are supposed to go through this video again and again. Tomorrow I will provide you some questions related to addition as well as multiplication as well as division. As you all know, sabko pata hai ki aaj paper mein bhi aaya hai ki we are conducting the online classes and we are also conducting the test regularly assessment. Yes, yesterday I gave you, today I explained you the multiplication and the division. Tomorrow again we will conduct the assessment. We will keep the record that the students who are giving back the answers, we will give the prizes for the 1st, 2nd, and 3rd per class. So be careful when you are answering the questions, whatever being asked in the online classes. You are supposed to give the answers on time as well. And if any of the friend, कोई भी फ्रेंड है तुम्हारा, उसने अभी तक सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो उसको बोलेंगे सब्सक्राइब करना है, बिकॉज देयर इज एन अपॉर्चुनिटी टू विन द प्राइज. प्राइज जीतने का बहुत अच्छा मौका है यहाँ पे ऑनलाइन क्लासेस में. सो यू आर सपोज टू सब्सक्राइब, यू आर सपोज टू कन्वे द मैसेज टू योर कोलीग्स ऑल्सो हु हैव नॉट सब्सक्राइब. जिन्होंने नहीं किया है उन्हें भी बता देना है कि सब्सक्राइब करना है. आफ्टर दैट यू आर सपोज टू प्रेस द बेल आइकन फॉर द लेटेस्ट नोटिफिकेशन. थैंक यू.